Yes.
It was in Fall River City they were all burned up and killed. Imprisoned in a factory known as the Granite Mills. Now it was my opinion, and it's my opinion still. They might all have been saved had the truth been told from the flames of the burning mill. Scene was a hard one, a girl so young in years. She was standing at the window and her eyes were bathed in tears. She was standing at the window as she called her mother's name. Oh, mother, mother, save me. And she fell back in the flames. Now it was my opinion, and it's my opinion still. They might all have been saved had the truth been told. So the burning mill. The next scene was a cruel one as she passed before my eyes. She was leaping out a window down from the roof so high. With a crack she fell down on the ground. She was bruised and burned and killed. 300 people lost their lives in the flames of the burning hill. Now it was my opinion, and it's my opinion still. They might all have been saved had the truth been told from the flames of the burning hill. One poor girl tried to escape by sliding down a rope, but when she got but halfway down, the burning strands they broke. I hope her soul has gone to rest in a place that's dearer still.